Now look at all these tools here, eh?
Yes.
I just wonder what's going on here, eh?
Well... Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can see.
What?
The Hobby King Tiger Moth, eh?
Hey, first about this manual, eh? Salute viewers and subscribers. Oh, yeah.
Like this, eh? I don't see the calendars. Okay. Start the video.
Hello, viewers and subscribers. What's here, eh? New year, new plane, new engine. Everything is new, eh? And first I'd like to show you what I'm building.
Yeah, the Tiger Moth from Hobby King, eh?
Tiger Moth, and I have to say that such exact, how do you say this, manual?
Manual, yeah.
Every step, so even the guy who has never built a plane before
can build this plane.
Look, thousands of pictures, eh, and everything.
Hey, from the moment that we can unbox this plane, we can recommend it. Tell me, Captain Blush.
Yes, and...
Can you recommend this, eh?
Of course I can.
Oh.
Because... The quality of the plane.
I'm still not showing the plane, just you.
Yeah, the quality
because
of the plane
then
is
we will
just
be surprised.
It's incredible, eh?
Now, because what's the point of this video? Of course, viewers, you have seen the unboxing video. You will see the maiden flight video. But for once, we have said that we will film in the middle, eh?
Middle video.
In the middle, when Captain Blush is assembling this plane, and now I will slowly turn the camera to the plane, eh? And let's see, Captain Blush, how much progress have you made, eh?
Well, I've been doing this for a couple of hours now.
But I think that I will go directly to the front of the plane, eh? Because this is something that everybody would love to see. What will you fly this with, eh?
This is brand new Saito FA-72B.
Now tell us something about Saito engines, because we all know that you can't put better engine on, eh?
Saito engines are just the best, because they work flawlessly every single time, and the idling, you don't need no glow driver on to work. It's just incredible, eh?
And now tell us, how far did you get with this, eh?
Well, I have installed the servos, which are also Hobby King Tower Pro. I love these servos very much.
They work perfect, eh?
The back is done. The undercarriage is done.
Oh.
The wheels. The only thing I need to do is put on the straws, which are already in the box.
But that is for some extra scale feature or something.
Yes, straws. I have mounted the fuel tank.
Oh, look at this, eh?
The fuel tank, I
show this to the viewers.
I always put some protection for the vibration, and I have put this on, so the fuel tank doesn't go to the back. You can take it out if you want, and look at this.
Pretty good job,
eh? It fits inside.
Hey, this is amazing, eh?
This will be a fueling line, this will be exhaust line. I'll show you how the cowl fits. I have already made...
And this is interesting, eh?
I already made the hose. I'll just erase this with an alcohol. And I'll just put this in.
Look at this perfect fit and be impressed, eh? Look at this, eh?
Even the
now
hole.
This one, the big hole is for the exhaust.
And the small hole is for the
and
high
speed...
And
the smaller one is for high speed needle.
High speed needle. Look how sexy. Didn't have to cut anything.
The cowl is whole, because sometimes you have to cut pretty much of the cowl for the motor.
No.
But this one with this engine, is just perfect, eh?
And I have also installed the servos.
Oh.
Servos are in, the cable extensions are in.
And that's it, eh?
And that's it, the holes are already pre-made. So you know, for the supports.
For the support of the wing.
This is the lower wing. The upper wing doesn't have anything. And that's it. Only the wings are left. And the rest.
Show us quick the back of the plane. Hey, you have the servo tester here, eh?
Huh?
Huh? How it working?
Yeah. Like this.
Because if we can see that, the plane is almost alive, eh?
Yes.
Look at this and be impressed, eh? Yes. We come here.
Neutral. And this. So signal. There, one signal there, second, like this.
Look at this, eh?
If you put the... this is centered.
And this is the centered and that's it.
This is neutral.
But this is another great gadget, viewers. If you don't have this, the servo tester,
yes,
this is something that you must have if you want to assemble planes. Eh? At least to test the servos first and, of course, to put them in the neutral position. Eh?
Yes, for easier later on when you put on the transmitter and show the tools what
I have shown. What you were using with this project.
This is cordless multi-grinder.
Well, you need this, eh?
You need this. Power machine.
Yeah, drill.
Drill, you can also take off the drill and you put in the screwdriver if you need.
This is great.
I love this one very much.
Of course, the tools for the, what do you call this?
For the grinder. Cordless multi-grinder.
And of course some glue. Now you have glued the back of the plane with what?
We will put this switch
on. Oh yeah, of course you will put this switch.
And we will put this on for some protection for your fingers. Remote glow.
Remote glow, so you don't have to put the glow
driver
directly on behind the prop.
Yes, well, gluing, yes.
Because the most thing that you have to glue is the back of the plane. Now that is crucial.
The horizontal stabilizer I have glued in with the CA glue as it is in the manual, and this one is also with the CA glue, but I can put it in the epoxy glue for extra strength. I have glued in the hinges, and that's pretty much it. And now I will show you quickly.
You said that you will show something.
Yes.
How with what you make the holes on the foil?
Because you need to make the holes in the foil for the aluminum bars. And the easiest way, you can cut it with an X-Acto knife, but it will not be nice.
Captain Blush will show you the easiest way for that. Just,
unplug this. And you can just use the soldering iron. Just put it in. And go around this side. And look at this.
And look at this perfect hole.
What can be more perfect?
Hey. Salute yourself for this, quick. Great tip for some builders who will maybe build...
Also Holes for the nut, those bolts. Yeah.
And that's it, eh?
And that's it. Another one here. Just, I usually press it with a finger.
And then you see where the hole is.
Yes. Like this, hole is here. And that's it. Another one here. Like this. Yeah.
Hey, how can you make more perfect hole, eh?
You can make this, and you don't screw with the foil.
Yeah, of course.
You don't ruin anything. And that's
this
it.
This is perfect.
This is some quick tip. So
this is it, eh?
Yes.
This was a great video, eh?
Yeah,
very
short.
The middle video.
The short one, but...
But hey, we can see where your progress has come. Yes. And I think that you don't need much now from this point on.
No, not what? The bottom... stuff is done. I'll install the remote glow, the switch, and then only the wings are left, and that's it.
Then the battery for the receiver.
The battery.
The receiver in, and that's it, eh?
Receiver in, the battery.
And you will be ready for the maiden flight, eh?
Very soon.
But first, I think that you will tune the engine, and even you have to run it in, because this is the brand new engine.
Brand new engine, never run. This is the first time that I run an engine on a plane, so...
Yeah, it will be okay. What?
I know it will be okay, but it's the first time for me.
It must be run in, and that's it, and then you're ready for the maiden flight.
Yeah,
so this is it, Captain Blush. What to tell at the end?
Nothing. Yeah. Expect maiden soon.
Yeah. And even under this video, you will have the link to this gorgeous plane, because I think that, hey, for this money, everybody would love it. And if you don't like glow, you can just put the electro on and that's it. Eh?
Yes.
But for Captain Blush, it would be a sin that he would put here the electro motor on.
That
would be if he has such a beautiful Saito engine lying there and doing nothing. Eh?
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush.
Cut quick, because I have to make some progress.
Yeah. Final salute. Viewers, we love you all, thanks, and just expect the next video with this plane, because that will be something to remember.
Yes.
This is it, good enough?
Yes.
Viewers, thanks, we love you all.